You get a commendation, no question.
Oh, I wouldn't bother. Those little bits of paper just clutter up the office.
At the club, I heard what Marilyn said, that you couldn't have kids. How long have you known?
Oh, about 15 years.
15? But you left me 15 years ago.
Oh, I wouldn't start jumping to conclusions.
You walked out on me with no explanation. I spent months trying to work out what went wrong. Looks like I finally found the answer.
You wanted children. You won't be able to have them with me. End of story.
That's not the point.
You would have chosen me over kids.
I never got a choice. I loved you. I wanted to be with you.
Yeah, well, I did us both a favour.
Have you any idea what you put me through?
Wasn't that lovely for me either. Look, you've got a great wife and kids. What more do you want?
And what about you?
There is life after Adam Akara, you know.